The Chiefs, desperate for a win to stay alive in the postseason race, went up 1-0 on an Anthony Cortez goal 14 minutes in. The Wildcats leveled it as the first half was winding down. Eastmont got a ball past keeper Grant Brunel early in the second half and then held on for the W. Moses Lake falls to 4-6 with the loss. The Chiefs still have an outside shot of making the playoffs, but must win their last two and have Sunnyside drop its final three matches.